Hey guys, again, today we're gonna be doing the mix. Finale, turn that down! We're gonna be doing the Make My Mistake Challenge. Which means you basically have to make a mistake when you make a sim. And you can. Hang on, You can't click any presets. Yes, that's what it's called. You can only I guess it's only on the skin or on the face really, because you can't really make a mistake when you pick the clothes out. Then it's just gonna be picking the clothes out. Okay. Okay. Let's see. So we can't, like, we can, if we, like, do this, we can't go back. And we can't any of the preset. Okay, so let's start. Slim down.
Okay. Hispa.
That's it. I don't think so. Like, once you let go of the mouse, then you have to keep it that way. Okay, let's work on the face. Okay. Daddy. Right there. Okay. Okay, now the nose. Oh my god, I'm scared. Up here. Can I bring it down? Okay. So we saw edit mode. You can't bring them down? That is a straw. That didn't count. Okay. That one. Higher! Okay, 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 okay. Yeah. Okay, I'm just gonna do the hair. Aha, something's hurting. This one. Oh god, no. Do that. Okay. Slim that down right here. And her chin. This doesn't count if it's from the side, right? Okay, okay, okay. Eyebrows. Dark. I'm gonna change them. This one. And then okay. Then makeup. This one. Okay, okay. We're okay. Let's see this one. Okay. Oh no. Okay, your ears are really big. Okay. Oh my gosh. Her body is really big. Okay. Ow, ow, ow. Something is biting me. Okay. That. Owie! Ow, what is that? That, and then let's
Oh.
this. Let's do this. Okay. Pants. Oh. I'm gonna do this. What? Okay, that's not fair. Accessories. My leggings. Okay, I never did the hips. Ow! Dang, I can't make the color now. Okay. This one? Well, I have to keep it in. Not even that bad. Okay. That sucks. Ah, we. This is it, guys. This is the final look. Pretty sure. I'm not gonna do these parts because I don't have that much time. So bye. Subscribe and comment. But other challenges you want me to do. And I'll see you guys next time.